The Indian car manufacturer Tata Motors has confirmed to bring the 4 new vehicles for the Indian market in between 2021 and 2022. They are Tata HBX Micro SUV, Tata Tiago EV, Tata Sierra and Tata Altroz EV. Tata Motors has confirmed to bring an all-new Micro SUV named as HBX for the Indian market. The HBX could be launched in the local market in the name of Timero. Tata has a plan to launch this Micro SUV on October 2021. At the expected price between Rs 5 to 8 lakhs ex-showroom. The SUV will be based on Tata's modular Alpha platform. In terms of power, the SUV is expected to get 1.2-liter petrol engine that can generate 86 PS of power and 113 Nm of peak torque. It could also get Tata Altroz 1.2-liter turbo petrol engine. The engine will be mated to an optional 5-speed manual or AMT gearbox. The design of the SUV will follow the family design language as we have seen on the Tata SUVs. The same LED split headlights and LED taillight setup, slick grille, front and rear skid plate, power wall beams, squared out wheel arcs and bigger multi-spoke alloy wheels will come as standard. In the interior, it is expected to get new dashboard setup, power adjustable steering wheel with steering mounted controls, digital cluster, touchscreen infotainment system and leather upholstery. The safety features including ABS with EBD, ESC, rear parking camera with sensors is expected to come as standard. Tata Motors is bringing the electric versions of their popular hatchback car Tiago in the Indian market. The car was first showcased at the 2018 Indian Auto Expo. The car is expected to get few cosmetic changes in compared to the regular model both in interior and in exterior. The usage of the blue plastics and EV badging at the front and rear will look identical. The EV version is expected to get projector headlamps and new set of alloy wheels. Tata has a plan to bring this car on December 2021 at the expected price between Rs 5 to 7 lakhs ex-showroom. The Tiago EV is expected to be powered by a 30 kW electric motor and a 216 ampere battery pack. It could get the claimed range of 130 km and the car will be able to achieve the top speed of 100 km per hour. Tata Sierra is another electric vehicle from Tata Motors which is expected to be launched on January 2022 at the expected price of Rs 14 lakhs ex-showroom. The Sierra EV concept was first revealed at the 2020 Indian Auto Expo. The Sierra will follow Tata's Impact 2.0 design language and will be based on Tata's Alpha Arc platform. In terms of power, the Sierra EV will get Tata's Jetron EV powertrain and is expected to get around 400 km of range on a single charge. The SUV could be featured LED headlights and tail lights, black lighting along the bottom edge, front and rear skid plates and dual-tone multi-spoke alloy wheels. The interior is expected to get new dashboard setup, power adjustable steering wheel, digital cluster, touchscreen infotainment system and leather upholstery. The safety features including ABS with EBD, ESC, rear parking camera with sensors and is expected to come with a standard. Tata has launched the Altroz Premium Hatchback in the Indian market which is no doubt a masterpiece from Tata Motors. Tata now has decided to bring the electric versions of Altroz next year. Tata is planning to bring the electric Altroz on March 2022 at the expected price of Rs 40 lakhs ex-showroom. Talking about the power, the Altroz EV is expected to get 30 kW battery pack which will offer a range of 300 km on a single charge. The electric version is expected to get minor interior and exterior changes such as EV badging at the front and rear, blue inserts in many places, semi-digital cluster, leather upholstery and connected car technology. Thank you.